Hey, heading out to Pompeii today, and I'm off the coast in Positano in Italy. So it should be a really good day today. Yeah, let's see how it goes. First stop on the way on this tour today is this really nice smelling cafe. There it is, right up there. Battle of Monte Cassino, very, very famous spot in World War II where the Americans bombed and obliterated that monastery up on the hill, thinking there was Germans in there. And there wasn't, it was just fake news. See the beautiful valleys here, and it's really nice out here. At the limoncello factory, you got some free limoncello. Three different kinds. This one's 42%. Let's try it. Ooh, 42%. Yep, that's what that is. No, we're in the factory. Look at this view. Beautiful. Look, I've been here before in Forza.
Pretty sure I have.
It's really, really warm here right now. It's really nice. This view is spectacular. Lots of cars going by on this windy road. Walking in the streets right now of Positano, and the ride getting here was very sketchy. We're on sides of cliffs, thought we were gonna fall off constantly, but we made it to the town. We're walking now. Thankfully we're on the ground. It's much better than driving on the sketchy cliffs. You swear you're gonna fall off. People are just recklessly driving. They're cutting off the other lane. And yeah, it's crazy. The locals here drive like crazy on those cliffs. Thank you. Gonna feel the water now.
Yeah, it's not cold at all. I want to go there.
Ah, my shoe. Ah, ha, ha. Damn it. This is beautiful down here. It's absolutely gorgeous being down here. The water's really nice. It's super warm out. Tons of boats, lots of people here. And look at this, there's a church here, and then you got the famous photo there. You have the beautiful ocean. The Moffat Coast just keeps on going. Got this sandwich from that place. It's huge. Local. Basil pesto. Let's give it a try. Now we're going into Pompeii, second part of the tour today, so excited for that. Really cool to be in the middle of Pompeii right now. Look at the ground here, it's really big. Big stones. See? Thank you.
The phallus, the penis, everywhere. Yeah, on the walls of the buildings. Okay, yeah. To bring fortune or their lives. And
so many of these penises.
Okay, anything.
They used to use penises for a GPS in the city to show which way to go.